Creole Barbie here with Creole Barbie TV, and I'm gonna come take y'all with me. So I'm gonna actually go get my hair together today, and I'll be going to a hair store where I'm gonna be picking out a lace front wig and actually doing a tutorial on how I do my lace front wigs. The wig that I'll be getting today will be a synthetic wig because I'm not gonna wear it that long, and then two, it's gonna be hot as fuck for me. So therefore, you know, it'll be able to retain whatever curl pattern or straighten it has. So what I'll be doing is taking y'all with me. I don't know what hair store I'm going to, cause we got several hair stores in Kansas City, Missouri. So I'm gonna find one, but whichever one I find, I'm taking y'all with me and giving you good insight on how today, just, you know, sit back, take notes, and also give me positive feedback, you know, because I love when people give me feedback. And even if it's criticism, make sure it's constructive criticism. But however, I'm going to go ahead and do that here. I'm just kind of stressing right now because, as you know, my boyfriend, you know, we're not on the best terms. And I think it's due to some of my pranks that I have done on him. However, I'm gonna just let go and let God, and whatever happens, happens. And if you are watching this, Kaylin, I do apologize for anything that you may have think that I've done wrong to you. Without that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the gas station, and I'm going to go to the store, to the hair store, and we're gonna pick out this wig. All right. Alright y'all, so I'm here getting my gas, and hold on, real fast. I'm here getting my gas, you know, getting ready to get my day started. And honestly, I kind of want to add some stuff to this video. You know, I want to talk about playlists. And my favorite playlist. So, my favorite playlists are number one, Queen Naija Karma. Number two, Queen Naija Medicine. Number three, Cardi B Bodak Yellow. Number four, Cardi B I Like It. Well, Like It Like That. Number five, City Girls Act Up. And that's just my five right now on what I deal with. And notice they all females because, you know, I really embrace my women. I can relate to them from relationships to being on your boss shit. So while I'm out doing my thing with getting my stuff together, I'm going to hit y'all back in just a minute, let y'all know what to pick out in the hair stores, especially if you're trying to get a synthetic lace front wig. But it's just not all about putting on the wig, you know, you gotta customize it. You have to make sure that wig fit for you. So we're gonna go to YouTube. So I'm here at Star Beauty KC. So, you know, if you guys are in and out the KC area, make sure you check out Star Beauty. Seriously, they got some good ass shit in here. So we're finna go check it out right now because I'm finally here, and I'm gonna let y'all know what I find. So help me pick it out. I'm actually here.
Let's see, which ones do I want? This Beyonce wig kind of cute. Oh no.
I'm back, and I have my wig I just picked out. I'm so excited. Like I said, this is Star Beauty KC. So if you're in the Kansas City, Kansas, or KCMO area, make sure you check it out. Or if you ever come up here, check out our hair store, man. Like, it's dope as fuck. Like, they got a friendly staff. They're real cool. And I'm pretty sure y'all find what y'all need. Like, low-key, you will find what the fuck you need. They even got, like, pre-dyed lace front wigs, full lace front wigs. So And this is, and that wig is like 100% human. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you my wig. Like I said, I have a little synthetic wig that I picked out. It's really cute, it's red. And I'm gonna show you right now. My wig, it is a Dashy wig brand. It has a side deep part, a deep side part. You can see it better right here. The color is red. It's come from Sensational, and it's a lace front. It's a lace front wig. And the coolest thing about this wig is that it has Swiss lace. So, and it's ear to ear. So I'm gonna let y'all see how I put it in or put it on or however you wanna say it. But just keep watching, all right? You come from. And I'm heading home now. This is where I live, just in case you guys are wondering, because you never see me anywhere else besides the car, the bathroom. I can't wait till I get a mansion on, y'all. Like, I'm speaking stuff into existence. You know, the only way you can live a great life is if you speak into existence. And so right now I'm claiming my blessing in Jesus' name. I pulled up at the house now. I'm about to go inside and do my, hair. And I'm gonna take y'all with me. What you thought I was gonna leave you out and just do it and then record it later? No. Step by step on how to have your hair looking nice for the holidays. Cause you know, the 4th is coming up. So I picked a really nice color to kind of bring me a summer feel. Plus I look really nice in red. If you didn't know, like, check out my previous video where I went to the Cardi B concert. So, all right, you guys, stay tuned.